Akshay Kumar has embarked on a new cinematic journey with gold. He is back as a patriotic hero with his association with gold, and the trailer shows how well he has done justice to it. Yes, the trailer of Gold has been released. Akshay wrote on Twitter, "Winners under British India, legends under Free India. Witness the gold era of Indian hockey through Gold. Gold trailer out now." The trailer is pretty intense, and we did see television famed Mouni Roy, who is debuting with this movie. This Independence Day, get ready to know the journey of how India achieved its first gold medal. Gold marks the first association between Akshay and XL Entertainment, led by Ritesh Sidwani and Farhan Akhtar. To be directed by Reema Khatki, Gold will also introduce actress Mouni Roy into Bollywood. The film is about India's first Olympic medal win as a free nation in the year 1948 at the 14th Olympic Games at London. It will release on the Independence Day 2018.